That was probably the safest thing to do.